Hello everyone and welcome back to my video vlog. From my last vlog regarding how to move your stock gain into real estate by investing in opportunity zone and ADU, I have received a lot of good comments and actually questions on how to actually doing the process, because a lot of you that have asked me say, hey, my biggest stock mutual funds, ETF, holding within my 401k and IRA. Okay, so how can I do that? I said, well, there are quite a few companies that offer what I call a self-directed IRA. Okay, personally, I have an IRA LLC myself. Okay, so what you do is your opportunity zone fund, which is an LLC, will be owned by your self-directed IRA. Your self-directed IRA will be a member of the LLC, whereas you as will become the manager of the LLC. So what you do, you sell your stock, you know, within your stock mutual fund ETF, within your IRA 401k, into a self-direct IRA, and then your self-direct IRA become the member of an LLC that is the opportunity fund that will be buying a property in opportunity zone. Right. Okay. So, and you will be the manager of the LLC, because the member is your IRA, not you. Okay. So that's the concept of how you can move your money from your retirement plans into an opportunity zone. And also, you know, I mean, I will talk about, you know, you don't have any tax reduction or anything like that, because it's something tax free, but actually the gain after 10 years that your LLC is holding this property or properties, you can have multiple properties within the LLC after 10 years, any gain from the investment are tax-free. Okay, so if you have any additional question regarding these topics, I welcome you to text me, email me, and actually call me. Okay, so until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.